Hello, welcome to InsectX, Information Security Technologist Training on Penetration Testing with Metasploit. In this video, we shall perform basic installation and configuration of powersploit on Windows machine. For further documentation, kindly refer the following URL. So let's go with the downloading. So all you need to do is you need to open up the browser and you need to open up the official link. So here is a GitHub link. So click on download zip file, which starts downloading. I'm having a slow internet speed. So what I can do is I can pause the video for some time. So you can see the download. I just saved the file. It takes a bit time for downloading. So let's wait for some time. Okay, and now the download has been completed. Click on open the folder. So here is a powersploit folder. Try to unzip the file. Click on extract all. Click on extract. So you can see the extraction is started. Okay, it's done right. So now let's make it too simple. Now let me rename it to powersploit. Okay, and now try to copy the following file into directory, that is under Windows System 32. Okay, where System 32? Yep. Okay, here it is. And insert System 32. Navigate to Windows PowerShell. Let me navigate down. Yes, Windows PowerShell V10. And we need to paste it into the modules. Click on paste. Continue. So now it's been copied. Okay, close it, close this. Okay, now what you need to do is you need to set the path, right? So to do that, open up the PowerShell with the administrator access, click on yes. Okay, now type